Haas Automation makes a wide range of robust, cost-effective turning centers. The huge number of spindle, turret, and automation options lets you create exactly the lathe you need. Here's a brief overview of our turning centers and automation solutions to show you how these machines and options fit together to form a complete turning solution. The CL1 is our chucker lathe. With its integrated bar feeder and standard 8-station automatic tool turret, the little CL1 is actually a production powerhouse, ideal for quickly knocking out small, high-precision parts. Its small footprint and single-phase power make it easy to put wherever you need it. The affordable, easy-to-use tool room series lathes are immensely popular in education as well as in garage and small shops. They're so simple to run, you don't even need to know G-code to operate them. But when you add options like tool turrets and high-power spindles, you'll see that the humble tool room lathe can easily become a production workhorse. The ST series lathes are the industry's go-to bread-and-butter turning centers. Robust, reliable, and infinitely adaptable, the ST series provides outstanding, cost-effective performance. From the ST10 with its 12x16-inch travels, all the way out to the ST55 with its 12.5-inch bore, these machines have the power, capacity, and available options to meet your most demanding task. Add a Y-axis and live tooling and mill parts while they're still in the chuck, or choose a long bed version and turn even larger parts. A healthy range of spindle, tool turret, tooling, and tailstock options help these adaptable machines grow with your business. The dual spindle DS30Y is a high-functioning subset of the ST series. It's a Y-axis lathe, which means you can use live tooling to mill, drill, and tap off the center line, completing more operations without refixturing the part. And the dedicated second spindle transfers parts from the main spindle on the fly, using tools mounted on the backside of the turret to complete even more operations and finish your part. Our ST and DS turning centers take on a whole different aspect when you add our automation options. The bar feeder quickly and affordably automates your turning center production. Fill the hopper with bars, they can even be different lengths, set up your tools on the turret, and your ST series mill can run unattended all night long. When the stock is not in bar form, the lathe automatic parts loader opens the door, loads and unloads parts, closes the door, and tells the turning center to get busy. It's easy to set up and frees up your operator to accomplish more meaningful work. The increased efficiency means that the lathe automatic parts loader can pay for itself within 6 months. A Haas Robot package performs essentially the same tasks as the automatic parts loader, but does it with the dexterity and range of a mechanical arm. Flip parts, load a second spindle, place finished parts in a custom hopper. If the robot arm can reach it, the robot can do it. The robot's versatility is limited only by your imagination. So that's the range of our turning center and turning center automation solutions. Visit HaasCNC.com and click on the Build and Price button to see how easy it is to configure exactly the turning center you need. While you're there, check out our many other mills, turning centers, and automation solutions only from Haas Automation.